Now, for those wondering, we are recording this just after the last episode of our last session came out, so we're pretty up to date on all your comments and everything.
Pretty much.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far.
Thank you.
Your recent results were beyond our expectations.
And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Why do you turn to Emperor Palpatine for a moment?
That's the voice he does. He sounds like this constantly.
Join the dark side of the Force. If the dark side would really be helpful here, because Force lightning alien spaceships, calling in Star Destroyers, like...
Dude, look at all that money!
It's pretty nice, isn't it?
900 and something funding.
And we got a scientist.
And a scientist.
And we call him Tim.
Not quite as jazzed about the scientist, but look at all that money.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Alright.
Well, what the fuck are we doing with all this money?
I don't know. You wanted to hire some more dudes.
I did, so we can do that. There's not much we could do
to stop them. Let's build another scope.
That's probably a good idea. Costs 70 to make them. So we'll build two more, let's say. Aside from that, we can't really buy anything. I don't want to build a Shiv at the moment, to be honest.
Shivs are like friends you don't need to grow attached to.
Yeah, that's why I don't like them.
That's why they're perfect for the heartless and the cold. We got research. What about research?
We're already researching some alien materials. That's gonna be done in 3 days.
Oh, cool. Let's spin it.
So we spin it.
Unless you want to hire.
I wanted to hire soldiers. Let's hire 6.
All right.
Basically covers all of our like losses. Plus 1, but you know, still. Goddamn, Bubba.
Rodriguez only got 2 kills, but at the same time,
they were like amazing kills.
2 kills in one mission puts him above everyone else except for Bubba.
Yeah, Insect Lover only got 1 kill, and yet he was promoted.
And let's not mention the fact that Rodriguez, all his kills were thin men.
Yeah. Worth more than the fucking shitty thing that Insect Lover killed. Anyway. Back to spinning. That shit. Really?
Location.
It didn't even start spinning yet. Like it's
scanning for something. Scramble the interceptors.
Okay, we're down to 3 for this, so...
We can apparently rename these.
We should do that.
We should name them after podcast members.
We should name them after the fucking subscribers like we're naming everything else.
Oh, but I wanted to name one the Kenchinator.
Anyway. Launch.
We're in pursuit.
Ooh. We got this. We got this. Boom.
Did we get him?
Yeah.
We got him. Holy shit. Okay.
I don't think we've only like one getaway.
Yeah. That was fucking
we've been really good at these.
All right, let's fucking do this, I guess. This is a fucking UFO hit, so we're going to have to get 2 rookies and as many specialists and above as we can. So,
Want to throw Ethan F. on there?
Well, Ethan F.'s obviously going to be on there. Of course he is. He's going to command the mission. Duh.
Have Kenchi be a subordinate.
Where's Kenchi? I forgot I named him that. 618, though. Two assaults, though.
Okay, well then let's save Kenchi for another mission.
Let's put Hopefner in. You know what? We need to put another fucking sniper as the second in command.
Yeah, because that worked out so well.
Every single time, yeah. Fuck it, let's do it. It's gonna go bad.
Sid B! Another Rocketeer.
I'm not putting another Rocketeer in. Fuck that.
Sunset Guardian.
I like Sunset Guardian. Yeah, I'm thinking Sunset Guardian, to be honest. Alright,
Let's go, Hopefner. Let's look at what they got, because we have scopes.
Okay, so let's put the scope on you. You have the ceramic plating, because you fucking need the ceramic plating, goddammit. No one else is dying. No more snipers are dying for the rest of the game.
Ever.
Okay,
she's got squad sight, too, so...
Well, yeah, that's the sniper ability. That is the sniper ability.
There's no other sniper abilities? I thought that was like one more.
Well, the ability you choose at the beginning defines the class. So, squad sight is the sniper.
Yeah, but there's like two assault abilities.
No, there's run and gun, and then there's the reflex, which is usually the choice. And that's assault or scout, I think.
Well, there's a suppression fire too, one.
Suppression is for gunners.
But gunners are also assault. There's no specific... I'm confused. Let's just go.
Yeah. Assault, gunner. Two different classes.
Okay.
The gunners have the big guns, basically.
Okay. I still barely know anything about this game, so let's go.
Yeah. Gunners have, like, heavy assault rifles, so that they can do suppressing fire.
Let's go.
I'm just checking over everyone to make sure they're not, like, in stupid stuff.
It's fine. Sunset Guardian even has her scouter thing, so she can hit people from even farther away.
Yeah, if people are bitching at us about the fucking grenades, I'll leave a grenade on a couple of them. God damn it. You're not even a flashbang, though. Fuck that.
Flashbangs are great, though.
Have we ever used one?
Exactly. That's why you don't know how great they are.
Shut up.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
We've arrived at the mission site. Let's see what mission name we get this time.
You'll be heading into Japan. What?
Flying Breath.
It looks like we got lucky.
What?
Rhymes with dying breath.
Ethan's jamming over there. What the fuck? The site.
Yeah. He's ready to kill some aliens, especially after what happened to Bubba.
He's listening to some drowning pool to pump himself up. Let the bodies hit the floor. Alright, it's one of these. It's a forest map.
Yeah, as usual. Crash site's over there, pretty obviously.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah. Considering we see the outline of the ship, even. Alright.
Well, since we're right here, let's fucking move up, I guess.
Sunset Guardian can throw her sphere of seeing.
Sphere of seeing, really?
Yeah.
Alright, let's put you in half cover over here. Two sides. And... let's use your sphere of seeing, apparently.
Yeah. That's what it's called. Just ignore what it says below about what it's actually called. No.
Nothing.
Clear.
Fair play. Abdullah, you will go...
Abdullah Bagada. Yeah.
You'll go there, where you can't get killed immediately, probably. You'll go up here. No, you won't, because that's where what's-her-name's gonna go.
Yes, sir. Yeah, make sure we have a wide berth.
Here we go. Ethan, you're gonna go there, I guess. Watch, why not? Snipey snipe! There's no cover up here.
Yeah, but the bridge down there.
This?
That works. Not what I meant. But
you went over here.
I meant below the bridge, back a little bit farther back. No, other way. Other way, towards you. Like right there.
Why?
Because that way we are in cover and we're far enough back away that we can get into a place where we can shoot without worrying about getting shot.
Ish. I mean, they still need line of sight, even with squad sight, so...
Yeah, but I don't want to risk any snipers. I don't want to send our sniper the farthest ahead. But, okay.
Sniper needs to see everything.
Yes, and usually they see it from the back, because they aim better from the back.
I find height more important. You taught me this, okay?
Yes, but never mind. I was just going to take the height later on when we actually had a good idea what was going on and our sniper wasn't in the front like a scout.
Heading there now.
We were watching Star Wars Episode 3 the other day. And I was like, wait for it, and then Obi-Wan said it, I have the high ground! I was like, see? That's the rule you should take from this, brother. I was talking to my little brother, I was like, this is the rule you should take from this. The high ground always wins.
Kinda. So it seems at this point. Well, except for Bubba.
Alright. There's Meld over on the right.
I mean, we could dash for it, but we don't really need to dash for it.
Yeah, it's surprisingly quiet, which makes me terrified.
This is very unnerving. Has, fucking... Scouty Scout, can you reuse that thing? No.
Let's just get closer and make sure we're in cover. Because we don't want anybody to go pouring out of the ship and then just destroy us. Over behind the rocks to the left would be better. Yeah.
Moving to position. Moving to overwatch.
Then, I guess once everybody's moved up, just overwatch for this turn. Alright.
What was that?
They're inside the ship.
Yeah, of course.
It's like, what's the rest of this map then? It's just like... Nothing. Great.
You can grab that meld if you want.
Congratulations, Scout Hyun-Li. Well, you're not a scout, you're nothing, but, you know, still.
Who has the grenades?
This one has a grenade.
Alright, you want to keep them close by, because once aliens start coming out of that thing, they're going to try and get behind that cover immediately outside the ship.
of all the missions to use explosives, this is the least one you should do it. This is literally about getting as much cool shit as you can.
Okay.
Like okay. It's a mechanic. If there's a lot of firefights inside the ship, then you could end up shooting something and it will explode, and you will not get that thing at the end of the mission.
Okay. If you... we're not going to explode anything inside the ship, though.
Moving to position.
Overwatch, I guess.
Overwatch, yeah. We're basically creeping forward at this point.
Yeah. No need to take any unnecessary risks.
Stepping off.
We're stealthing it.
Should we make some noise?
Okay. Draw him out.
Basically, is my idea.
Okay, he didn't the cover right in front of the ship, though. If we can destroy that, even.
I basically want to just destroy the wall so that they have no choice but to come out.
Alright.
That's an AP grenade.
Yeah,
I hope that still destroys cover. It doesn't. But they're very, very aware of us now.
Good. Ooh, 11.
You're gonna get flanked, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna fucking rush in, is what you're gonna do. Moving out. Guess what? You get to be our next hero candidate with your 5 health. At such a velocity, the
materials used in that vessel's hull must be... Overwatch, I guess. We got their attention, so they might be coming out now. Ethan F. can always run and gun.
Let's get him closer. So he can overwatch. I know what you're gonna do. I wish there was better cover here.
Nice position. And overwatch.
What the hell was that?
Oh, they're inviting us in.
Nope, they're coming out.
Good.
Overwatch. Kills. Well, one kill. What the fuck are those? Take the shot. Okay.
These guys are tough.
Yeah.
These guys are really tough.
Take the shot. 78%
yep.
Can kill it.
Yep.
Good one, Ethan. Alright. You have
scores. Holo targeting's on.
Holo targeting would be on if he didn't kill it. It only works on the target that he hits.
Then why are there...
That he aims at, rather. That's squad side, not holo targeting.
Okay. Well... We can try to move a little bit.
If we move, then we can't shoot.
Oh, yeah, true. Shoot, then.
Well, we could overwatch again. They're probably still gonna move.
worked so well last time.
Move over here, try and kill one of them?
Yeah.
Position confirmed.
Flanked, 100%. 58% chance to crit, so...
Yeah.
Seriously, what is that? It didn't crit. I guess it's... I don't know.
That's one scary mofo, that's what it is.
Basically, yeah. Alright, Matt Riley, you're moving forward. Take the shot. I don't know what it is. I want it to die.
Alright. Riley can take a shot and kill the one with 4 health. Or we can try and hit the one in the back. More health. I'd rather have less enemies. Yep.
Got a fucking crowd coming out now. Yeah, they didn't bother with enemies outside of the ship. Okay, Overwatch shots. Good shot! Next one. Coming around so the other one gets one as well. There we go. Take the shot. Excellent. Yes. That's how it's done, motherfuckers. You there, Zero?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're real quiet.
I'm just looking on in awe as I take this in.
Overwatch is suddenly useful. He needs to move.
He's on acid.
That guy is tripping balls.
Yeah, he is. He's on acid too.
Yeah, apparently not immune to it. I would have thought he was.
No, he got 1 damage from it.
Yeah. He's trying to...
Trying to panic
us, but it didn't work. Still got a bit of damage from it though, so... You need to move.
It's an outsider. We fought one of those before.
We did. Basically the giant energy dude. Okay, moving through the acid freaked him out, so he's out of it for a while. You have squad sight on him. It's 40%, so fuck it, Overwatch. Riley. No good shots on anything. I'm thinking just Overwatch for everyone.
Yeah. They need to come to us. Ethan F. can still run and gun. Or he could take that 49% shot to kill. But he'll need to reload.
Reload.
Yeah.
Prep, hoping we get something better next turn.
That's the wiser choice. We'll have you reload as well.
I don't know, he's best positioned for an Overwatch shot if something moves.
Okay, fine. Let's Overwatch and then reload next turn. Got it covered.
That acid is really fucking with us right now.
I'd say keep Guardian on Overwatch, because Guardian's been doing pretty good on Overwatch.
Yeah, but only when they run out, so... She can't actually see anything unless it comes around through the door. Oh. Riley misses. Shame.
Damn it. Out of ammo here.
At the farthest away shot possible.
Is this Sunset Guardian shot? Yeah, it is.
Yep.
Guardian of the Sunset. Yeah.
That's yeah. Guardian of the Sunset.
Yeah, that's great. Good job. Everyone else is just content to sit there. Assholes. Oop! Someone's getting shot. Well, it hit. That's something. Ethan, you so good.
Yeah.
Oh.
Riley, you're not doing so hot.
Not so much. Alright, Lee is back in fighting fitness and the acid is gone. So let's fucking move around so we can take a shot at someone.
Yeah.
He can't move very far, unfortunately. Probably due to the wound.
Can we shoot from here?
No, we can't actually shoot anyone from here.
Can we throw a grenade from here? No, I'm just kidding.
We could, and they're AP grenades, so... But we can't throw those very far either. And he'd be in the target zone, so... I'm not keen on that idea.
Last resort!
Next we have 58, 43. Do we take the shot on this one?
I have trouble seeing a reason not to.
Okay. Damn it.
Overwatch wasn't gonna do anything. These guys are not really going out through the door.
Yeah.
We need to get Riley out of there.
Yeah, we do. Who has a medkit? Does someone have a medkit? Does Riley have a medkit?
Riley has a medkit.
Okay. So let's get you back, let's say here.
Have you used your medkit and reload?
You can't do both.
I know, but I'm saying use one turn and use one the next, because he's not going to be able to...
Yeah. I'm on it, Commander. I wish that did more. Like, that would heal... That'd avoid him dying from a glancing blow, is what that would do. Let's get you here.
Good old Riley's old position.
Yeah, basically. Now you can take shots. Not good shots.
But good shots.
Alright, fine. Take a shot. Good shot! Okay. See? Guardian of the Sunset, motherfucker. Well, 56% chance is kind of hard to pass up, really. Plus, I think he's moving to flank. In fact, we could move further around and get a better shot.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Commander. 61? Sure.
Yeah.
Go for it. Good job.
Over 60% rule.
Thanks, right. Guys. It's a useful rule. You're gonna have to go on Overwatch. You can't do anything. Really? Okay. They literally did nothing this time, so... Oh wait, we're still going. Okay.
Ethan F. can run and gun.
He can. What can he do? Can he get to here? He can get to here, kill that thing, and then he'd be in prime position to kill this thing in the following turn, and possibly even these two later on. But he would also be like, hey, everybody come shoot me, motherfuckers.
How big of a hero are you feeling, Ethan F?
Let's be realistic, it's Ethan F. He's feeling all kinds of hero today.
Yeah.
Hi! What's up? Where's he getting the psychic thing from?
Far, far away.
Like, really far away. Well. Uh-oh. That's problematic. Who has a medkit? I'm sure we had two on this mission. Uh-oh.
That was a great idea, Casey. Good job, Commander. Good job.
It worked literally every time until now. Uh-oh. Hey, Zero?
Yeah?
You remember the, Operation Dry Run?
Yeah?
I think I'm getting flashbacks right now.
Yeah. Oh boy, I hope we don't have any recording problems or anything.
Zero, this is Iron Man. We can't do anything.
Yeah, I know. It makes me sad. We can't BS our way out of this. We screwed ourselves over.
Okay,
That's affirmative.
So Ethan F. Is going to have to run a eulogy for himself.
Yeah, that's the thing that's going to happen. Freaking the fuck out, god damn it.
Because Ethan F. was like, let me in and go be a hero, and his commander was like, okay. Yeah. I'm not happy.
Really?
Not happy at all with this.
It got me locked down.
This is also probably the biggest spaceship we've had to get ever.
Yeah.
Heading to that location.
There's an Overwatch. I did not know there was an Overwatch. Don't freak out, goddammit!
Was this person blind?
She's suppressed.
Well, we got our sniper at least.
It's this one that's suppressing. Okay.
If we land this, then suppression's gone.
Oh, let's pray. Get it? It's but with pray.
Gun is empty. Cannot engage.
This is not really a time to make jokes.
Yeah, God wasn't happy about that pun either. Alright, Overwatch, I guess. Can't do anything else. And the suppression ends when our turn finishes, so.
I
Well, so much for Overwatch. Yeah. Riley's dead. You're gonna come out of acid, and you're gonna immediately panic, aren't you? Just like every other fucking soldier has.
Well, you have to try. Success.
Resist. Well done. Lightning reflexes. Dodging. Good job. Fucking Overwatch. Right.
Guardian of the Sunset.
There is no way in shit any of these shots are
gonna hit. I don't care, shoot! Gosh darn it, we can't just sit here and do nothing.
You cunt.
He just put his hand through the wall.
Bailing. There's no way. We're bailing.
Alright.